Hello there, it's me, Stephen Thomas with ReportsOnHousing.com. When a home initially is placed on the market, it is welcomed with a lot of fanfare. The first few weeks are what I like to call the golden opportunity. When a home initially comes on the market, the price will determine whether a seller will find success and ultimately open escrow, or whether they will be lingering on the market and reducing their asking price over and over. Buyers today do not want to pay much more than the most recent closed sale. Prices are a lot stickier. The days of rapid appreciation are now in the rearview mirror. Overpriced homes sit without success. Throwing a price out there just to test the market is not a wise strategy. Instead, carefully and methodically pricing a home is vital to cashing in on the golden opportunity. It is very telling to look at the sales price to last list price ratio. This refers to the final list price prior to opening escrow. In Orange County, 63% of all closed sales in September did not reduce the asking price at all. The sales price to last list price ratio for these homes was 98.2%, meaning, on average, a home sold within 1.8% of the asking price. A home listed at $600,000 sold for $589,200. In addition, 20% of all closed sales reduced their asking price between 1 and 4%. The sales to list price ratio for these homes was 97.6%. A home listed at $600,000 sold for $585,600. By not pricing accurately and needing to reduce, they received $3,600 less than the seller that priced on the money. For homes that reduced their asking price by 5% or more, 17% of all closed sales in September, the sales to list price ratio is 96%. A home listed at $600,000 sold for $576,000. Everybody would agree that closing for $589,200 is a lot better than $576,600. In fact, it is a $13,200 difference. Accurately pricing is critical in obtaining the highest and best sales price. Homes that do not have to reduce ultimately sell for more. The amount of market time increases substantially for those that must reduce. What is so important about the initial few weeks after coming on the market that helps drive success? There are many buyers who have not yet isolated their home, and they are literally waiting on the sidelines for something to come on the market that meets their criteria. Every time a home is fresh to the market, there is a flood of initial activity as potential buyers clamor to be one of the first to take a look. There is more activity in the initial 2 weeks in entering the fray than any other time when a home is on the market. With the internet, the period is even more important. Most buyers subscribe to a service that allows them to search homes that are on the market. When a home is newly listed, buyers receive email notifications and they are at the top of the list of homes available that match the buyer's criteria. Cashing in on the excitement makes a lot of sense. However, many sellers do not understand the significance and waste their golden opportunity. Yes, a seller can always reduce the asking price down the road to be more in line with a home's fair market value, but the reduction will not be met with the same enthusiasm as the initial first few weeks. The bottom line for sellers, spend more time carefully arriving at the asking price, taking into consideration all the pluses and minuses in the home's condition, upgrades, and location. Having the right price to begin with will not only reduce market time, it will result in more activity and a higher sales price. I am Stephen Thomas with ReportsOnHousing.com.